Hey guys, Raghn Ryker here, and welcome back to yet another part of The Division. That was a weird camera angle. Anywho, let's see here. We actually are going to be getting started on our next mission, which I believe is this one, because we need to get the tech lab.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer.
Okay. So yeah, I'm pretty sure this is what we need.
Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Alrighty. So we gotta go get Rhodes. We gotta go get Rhodey. War Machine. Hello, people. You're dead now. What you doing here? That was a little disorienting. Hello. You guys like your grenade? Hope you do. One of my games shot by. Okay, it was just because I was leaning out into cover. Go to sleep, please. Hello. There we go. Are we good? Sure looks like it. Alrighty. Also, I noticed that when I was... Hello, person. How are you today? You need a water? Go ahead. You can have water.
Thanks, buddy.
Pom-pom beanie? That sounds like an excellent decision. Let's just slap that right on her face. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so good. I love it. Hello.
Finger
Alrighty.
The trigger. I'm just passing through.
I wasn't going to shoot you. Jeez, lady. Hello. You're not looking too well. So, yeah, I think what's going to be happening here, because
approaching
things...
marked location.
Eh, might as well.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Hello. Your head exploded. But unless something extraordinarily interesting happens, I can't shoot through that, can I? Ow. Hey. Please stop that. Okay, I hear people over here. Okay, that might be just be one of my guys. Hello. Where do you guys keep coming from?
Forces approaching.
Watch out. From which direction? Cleaners. Where at? I don't see them on the map. Where are they? Oh, they're down there? There they are. Ow. Okay. Time for some headshots. Oh, you survived my headshot. Okay, so they're still coming from this direction. Oh, you're right there. Hey. Gosh darn it. Where are you going? Come back here. There we go. Oh, you're a bad guy. Now you're a dead guy. Is that all of them?
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, I think we're good. What's this? Yeah, I should take that. I can just sell it later if need be. Rucksack, huh?
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Okay, so we got some supplies. Snipers.
Cleaners!
Cleaners and snipers? I'm gonna run over here. These guys don't look like cleaners.
How?
Scavengers make sense. Okay, that was just ammo, probably.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Huh. So I got some tech wing credits. Those will come in handy later. Hi, doggy. Aw, you're adorable. Aw, he's so fuzzy. Alright, so we gotta go take care of this tech wing, because this should be the final guy we need to take care of the unoperational wings. So, I want that because that is my actual, like, line of things that I'm going for, tech, or whatever.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it.
Excuse me, are you bad guys?
Are
you bad guys? You look like bad guys.
That is, if he's still alive.
You bad guys? Yep, you're bad guys. Is that a bomb? Give me this. Yep, that's a bomb. These bombs are just hanging around the city now? That's horrible. Is that truck running? That truck totally sounds like it still has gas in it. And is running. Hello. Civilian in need. I didn't even do anything yet. You thirsty? Here, have a bottle of water.
This is very generous.
Slouchy. What does a slouchy look like? Slouchy, huh? Nah. I like my pom-pom beanie. It's a good pom-pom beanie. Tactical pom-pom. Alright, freaking Rhodes, where are you? Hello? Anybody home? What's that? That's electricity. You like it zapped?
I will not.
Oh shit. That's not what I wanted. Stop fucking jumping over shit. Look at this. Now duck and cover. Thank you. Can you take some of that? Damn it, missed. Eh, there we go. Just because I like to blow stuff up. Is that actually doing damage to me? And got him. Headshot. Gotta be efficient. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Hey, you stop that. That was not very good. Yay, overheal. That was another thing I just got up with my perks or whatever. Excellent. Alright, reload this quick. Okay, who else is there? Anybody else? I'm gonna blow that up. No? Okay, I think we're good to go. But yeah, you know what? Actually, I'm gonna turn that parkour thing off. I mean, it's useful in some cases, but just in general, it's really annoying. Because I keep, like, jumping over stuff. Sprint, 180 sprint turn. Don't know what that is. Did I get a new backpack? I got a poopy backpack. It's the worst backpack ever. So is this. Alrighty. Wait, what was that? Saw, was it this that was making that? No, not you. Okay, so I just got some more accessories for my guns. Ooh, is that like a parking garage? Under construction or something? That's pretty cool. Alright, where am I going? This way? Switch my assault rifle here quick.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh shit. That didn't do anything really. He did, however, give me a green item. Adjustable vest, huh? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Pop. That was pretty cool. Are we good? Are we good to go? Okay. What is this vest? Adjustable vest. It puts down my marksman skill. Like, everything I'm getting puts down my marksman skill. Can I get something that does not do that, please? I don't care if it's balanced, just...
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric.
Wild card.
That's a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Alright, let's see here. Reload quick. Am I good on everything? Something tells me that marksmanship is not going to actually play out well in this particular scenario. Or host. Maybe it might. Shit. Ah. Headshot. Alright, is that everybody? It is not. Where are they? There they are. Woo. Pop. And I can probably get the headshot on you. Or I can get your tank and stop shooting me. Man, cleaners are really fun to fight. Alrighty. I think that was everybody over here. So give me your loot. It's that padded vest. Fine. I'll take it to sell it later. Or deconstruct it. I never really figured out the whole crafting mechanic, doodad. I know it's a thing, it's just...
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Those people are nuts. Let's drag him out. Anybody over there? Sad. I see like a green thing up there. Hello? Oh. Pop. Oh god. No, that's bad. That's bad. Stop it. Did that explosion do, like, nothing? Huh. Okay, he's dead. Did that get that other guy? Don't think it did. Okay, it did. Excellent. Alright. So that's them burning everything, huh? Bodies and whatnot. I think I see bodies down there. Ew. This is a very evil tunnel you got going on here. Yeah, come on. There we go.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Absolutely.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Of course there's loot over here. Whoa, coated plate armor. Gives me healing. What's that blue? Do I have a shield now? Wait, so this one does give me extra stuff? I swore it. Oh, okay, it's just worse than I currently am right now. Okay. Still, this light vest is better than both of those, so I don't even have to give a darn. What is with this shield, though? I only
now
just noticed
that. Contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Has that been on there for a while? Also, where are all the enemies? There should be tons of enemies in here. Okay, now I don't have the shield anymore. Oh, was it because I was in like a contaminated area or something? Oh, that's what it is. Okay. So I need a filter 2, because there's a mission over there that I saw that requires me to have a filter 2. Or rank 2 or whatever. What's down here? It says I need to go that way, so I'm gonna go look down here. Is there any goodies? There are. Canned food. Get some dog food. I don't need to go that way. Man, this pom-pom beanie is probably the best thing that's ever happened to me. It is just so nice. I love it. Okay, so we got the generator here. Are bad guys just gonna rush in here? Okay, that probably lets me open this door. Online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Faye Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Rightio.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Really?
Leaving contaminated area.
Oh, is that a bomb? Somebody just immediately throw a grenade? Okay. Hello, person. Damn it, with these frickin'. Stop being alive. Okay, so there's another guy up here. Ah! Don't! Oh god, collisions. Okay, so you're my grenade pal here. Who is running away like a coward. Your cover can't help you now. Oh, there's another one? Well, fine. Did I just see some? No. I swore I just saw somebody in here. Through the window. Turn this on. Are we good to go yet?
Ah, shit.
Hello,
this dude. Job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Can I blow people up? Oops. Oh. That's no good. Are there people over there? Nah, it's just cloth. Alrighty, so I gotta go swap out these relay boxes, huh? Alrighty, well, we got company. Pop. Pop. Oh, damn. Of course, they immediately know where I am. Oh, shit! Did I just headshot that guy from behind him? That was a sick move. Or was that everybody? I just got the experience for it. I don't really need this health kit. Alright, I guess that was everybody. Reconnect the circuit breaker. Alrighty. I have this thing now. Carrying item. And I can only use a handgun while doing that. That is terrible. Okay. Well, that wasn't so hard.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh shit. Alright. Ah! That was a bad place for you to be, sir. Hey. Wait, do I need that? Sure hope I don't. Man, just having enemies that explode are great.
No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that. Alright.
How about a little bit of that? I missed it apparently completely. I'm gonna fight you. And then I'm gonna run away before I die horribly. And heal. Hello, person. I really want to blow up your tank, but you might just have to die. There you go. I wonder, can I still shoot their backs even after they're down? Or they just rupture automatically? That's weird. Yeah, they just automatically rupture. That doesn't seem very accurate.
So, that shooting, that was you, right?
No.
I think someone might have heard you.
Fantastic.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Which direction?
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Alrighty. Shit. Stop moving. Okay, so he's probably gonna try to come up here. Ooh, he gave me a green item. Okay, so we got this guy here. God damn it. Okay, apparently I can't look that direction. Alright, where's that guy going? I didn't kill him, did I? I don't think I did. Huh, I guess I killed him. Alright, buddy. It's just you and me. Actually, it's just me. Because you're dead. Ah. That's a bad way to go. I can't remember. I don't think I hit that guy in the tank. So yeah, he definitely... Ooh, light pads. Does that give me good stuff? Doesn't really do much for me, but it's better armor, so whatever. Alrighty. Am I good? Oh shit. Can't see anything. That's a bad camera angle. Okay, I need to go somewhere else. Oh shit. Stop it. Oh damn. Okay, I really need for him to go away so I can shoot this guy right in his tank. There we go. That's a way to get rid of your purple guys. Man, that's kind of weird when you have just such a surefire way of just murdering. Because, like, I was in the areas where it was, like, impossibly leveled for me to kill guys or whatever. The skull levels. Okay, so I gotta figure out a way to get that door open or to how to get around it. Up here? No? It says go over there. I don't see any more cleaners. Are they not all dead? What is happening? How about up here? Is there anything in here? No? Boss closet? Oh shit! Found ya! Okay, now it opens. Gotcha. Okay, so I just had somebody hiding up there. And that's what was going on.
Now leaving the contaminated area. Exiting.
Something tells me that there is people in here. Okay, well, where's the circuit breaker? Is that what this is? I don't trust this. I really don't want to fight people with only my handgun. That seems really bad.
Warning. Hostiles inbound.
Of course there's people coming. Why wouldn't there be? Can I put it down? Wow, this is... Okay, so I can't put it down. Damn it, he moved. Well, I got some headshots on him. Is everybody dead? Alright, pick this back up. Okay, so where am I taking this? Gosh darn it. Now where are you? Oh, there's one. Got a headshot on him. There we go. Okay. Are we done? Are we done with the random people coming in out of nowhere?
Warning. Hostiles inbound.
Of course not.
Your position.
And we got another riot shield guy. No, we don't. Man, I love being a marksman. It's like the best thing in the world. You just sit here and kill everybody with one shot. Okay. Now we're done, I'm thinking. Hopefully. Please, maybe. There we go. It's right there. I can see it. All I have to do... shove this thing in there. There you go. You'll love it. It's like a giant Lego.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark.
And restock.
In the control room to wrap this thing up.
Okay.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
What did you say, Rhodes?
Hey, hang on a second.
Hello. You look like the guy from Watch Dogs.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now.
This is very odd.
Give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot install. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
All right, well, I'm going over there.
I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Alright, well, obviously this is going to be an arena.
What do you know? It's alive.
Where are they gonna come out of?
Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
I killed a lot of them. Please don't yell at me. Okay. There we go. Shit. Okay, headshot. Headshot. Alright. Any more? Where are they?
More of these guys? Really?
Over here? Oh god. There we go. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Please go away. Thank you. Come on, just peek over for a second. There we go. I don't like the idea. I'm gonna go back over there, because that's probably where they're going to not come out of this
one. Inbound on your position.
Hit. Damn it, thought I got the tank. There we go, now I got the tank. Don't run away. we still good? We're good. And blowing that up because I want to. Get a guy over here. Now he's dead. Excellent.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
Elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's clear this, and I'm not fucked.
So these guys are full of people? That's not good. Run as far over here as I can. Ooh, this is a good spot. Ah. Should probably take some of these guys out first, though. Okay, he's down. There we go. Are you gonna fight him or not? Holy hell. I was sitting there mashing the melee button, and he was just sitting there staring at him. Alright, where's the other gas tank? Oh god, that's fire. Stop being on fire. Damn it. Run. Run. Man. Please don't be an idiot right now. This is a very bad place to be an idiot. Okay. He's not wanting to look over the bar. Eventually, huh? Gotta have more of these tanks. Ow. That is a very, very rangy looking flamethrower. Do you not have any more tanks? You should. Okay, well, I'm hitting this apparently. I'm just gonna assault rifle him a little bit. Oh. I think I see a tank back there. I'm gonna try to take... What the hell just happened? I'm gonna try to take a shot at that tank. Come on. Show yourself. There it is. Damn it. Okay, that didn't do anything. Trying to do this all cool-like, but he's being all difficult with it. Got a headshot on. Maybe I'll just sit here and just headshot him. You like those headshots?
Fucking thing. Jesus.
What'd you drop?
All right, that's a wrap.
Plastic AK-47, cut resistant gloves.
We got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. I'll lock everything down, so no one will come find us.
It's better than what I have, I guess.
You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Alrighty. Well, I'll see you back at base, Rhodes. Yeah? Oh, I don't even have to push it. Okay, so how good... That's not what I want. There we go. How good is this AK-47 exactly? I'm gonna stick with my... Yeah, my gun is definitely better than that.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks
nice.
To you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
I just got a black market gun. Is that good? Alright, so I reached level 9. So, thank you for watching. I'm gonna cut this episode here. What is that? Oops. So, thank you for watching. If you like this part and you want to see other things I've done, go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want to do, and I will catch you on the next part. Have a good one.